1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Welcome back, guys, to GTA 5. We're going to visit whoever, Solomon, someone. So, yeah. I've been doing a little bit of stock market investing with Taco Bomb for all three of the guys. So, periodically, I'm going to head up to Taco Bomb's little area out in wherever. I've been out there a few times, I can't remember what the name is, and just start destroying trucks or whatever, hopefully. Or no, I'm not going to head out to Taco Bell, I'm going to head out to Clucking Bell, because that's like their main competitor. So then hopefully Taco Bell stock will go up. So yeah. Okay, let's go see. Where else is he gonna go? Okay.
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good, good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped?
No, God, no. Is that an option? No, bad idea. No clipping anything. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mode.
I'll see what I can do.
Mm-hmm.
club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a racket. Anton and Milton were supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. He's taking them to his lawyer to sign their contracts. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quietly. See you on the second, boss.
So we don't get to kill him? I just basically ruined the whole thing. This might be a problem. Any other ways up? Can I make this jump? Probably not. Don't do that. That's not gonna work well. Can I jump right to that ladder? Oh no, I got this. Punch him again. Throw him off the side. It's not gonna end well. What? No. Of course. Thank you. Whoops. That seems to be the thing that always slips my mind during these missions, is the fact that you can knock people out. But it's like sneaking up behind them, but I mean... I figure it out eventually, just give me like 5 minutes. Franklin and Trevor are already here. Well, okay. Hell yeah, let's go. Gotta be careful with these. These things do not get scratched. Hell yeah. Remember when I said this doesn't get scratched? Yeah, I lied. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Wow, okay. Is there not an easier way? All I should do is go back a little bit farther. I would have been right there. GPS is effing with me. They even got donuts in there.
board. Stay with them.
You know how fast we're going now?
Yeah, I know, officer. I try to keep it on the limit.
You know, boy, looks like you're drag racing. We're sitting there, so try to get yourself out of the car. Come on. Get out of the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Let's go! Man, this car is nice. They are gaining on us really quickly. This could turn into a good race. If they decide to show up. This thing must have like armor or something on it. It doesn't even scratch hardly. Thank you. People are just getting shot at all of a sudden. This is mine now.
Skinner, he's head of the product development at Facade.
Man, you must read different magazines.
bastard made a fortune selling customer data to the highest bidder from Moscow to Tehran. He's handing it to the cyber terrorists on a fucking silver platter.
Okay, dog, chill, shit, chill. I've got you, man. What's the play?
I'm reliably informed that he has a weakness for working girls. There's a regular he likes to pick up in La Puerta. Stake her out, and she should lead you to Skinner. I'll send you the location. Meanwhile, maybe I'll take another look at the brute share price.
All right, homie. I'll be in touch.
What do you say it was? Take another look at the one? Whatever. Just casually walking. So do we just wait here? Ho ho ho! That's not it. Don't mind me, just a casual guy walking around with a pistol here. Thank you. Just show him something better. What the hell? What did I get shot by? Shotgun should do it, hopefully. I'm taking the car. Oh sweet, I got you $5 also. Yes. Perfect. That worked perfectly. we'll do more stuff later. I gotta go do something.